Okay.
Fat fuck. He almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. He missed him by a mile.
So now we're gonna see what happens after the chase scene, I guess.
Hey, careful!
No, please! I don't want to die.
You can walk.
That's the dude that's like from the workers that you get the money for the barber. Rare.
Fuck! This whole fucking place is coming apart.
There's one more! There we go.
Got hurt. Fire spec. Oh, damn.
Stitches, then we'll all go out and celebrate.
No, really.
Stitches.
Shh. Shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. Sit down the movie.
Yeah. And what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died.
So wasn't this the bridge where the cutscene started? Not. Maybe it's different
you
now.
Come on, can't this thing go any faster?
I'm trying.
I can't, damn it.
Well, it ain't fast enough.
Just relax, would you?
I got a hole in my leg.
Ooh, Mr. Plow, fucking.
Just get me out.
Rammed our asses.
Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
Fellas, who is this guy?
What guy?
This guy that taken Henry.
El Greco? He's a doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Why the hell wouldn't you be able to go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, the first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, Del Vito. You've always been a quick healer.
Actually, yelling pretty fast.
Vito, step on it. Henry sweat like a whore in church back here.
Don't make me drive faster. You start as he.
Hey, Henry, you awake? Stay with me now.
Yeah.
Just hang in there, pal. We'll be at El Greco's in a minute. I can smell the souvlaki from here.
No, not the real hospital.
Greco the doctor?
No. I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help or he's gonna bleed to death.
Thanks, Doc.
Good God, Henry.
We owe you one.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Wait. I got money for you. For the job. Take it.
You know this could have waited. But thanks.
And hey, thanks for everything.
Hope you'll be okay.
Yeah. Me too.
I'll stay here with him. Meet me in my place.
All right.
Ching, ching. $2,000. Time to visit the sister! But this car is still fucking wanted. I'm sorry. It's gonna be a lot of footwork! Or... Sir! This is an emergency! Sir? Oh, it's a cop. Good thing I didn't steal this one. Okay, let's lockpick this one. One pick? Perfect. Go, go, go! It's a two-seater. The sports car of the 40s!
We apologize for interrupting the music, folks.
We
at ECNR have an
time warp
news item. We are getting reports of a large-scale shootout at a Sand Island liquor distillery. Further information is unavailable at this time, ladies and gentlemen, as police cannot examine the scene due to the large fire that has consumed much of the building. More information as it comes on ECNR. And now...
Hello! Shit happens. Oh, I'll go for revenge. Ah, I'm wanted.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Shut up. Cops are really badass. God damn it. What? There's no speed limit 40? Get out of the fucking car. Are you too dumb to get me out of my own car? Wannabe cops. Look at them bastards.
This one's gonna cost you, sir.
There you go. Make your $50. Go buy a burger or something. Get the hell out of my fucking face.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
Look at all the fucking cops. Bye now. Leave me and my super awesome sports car alone. Thank you. I was right here, perfect. How do I get there? Not like this, I guess.
Excuse me.
Son. Calera.
Vito, hey, how you doing?
Shh, no. I just wanted to give you the money to pay off Papa's debt.
Oh, Vito, that's great. I was gonna try and see if we could pay it back in installments. I got a little money. He wouldn't have hurt us.
Don't be so sure, but it doesn't matter now. Here, take
Where'd you get all this money, Vito? You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have you?
Don't worry, everything's fine.
Thank you, Vito. Thank
you. No problem. Alright, look, I better be going. I don't want Ma to see me. She'll be asking where I got the money too.
Don't worry, I'll make something up.
All right. Give her a big kiss for me,
I will.
Okay?
Take care of yourself, Vito.
Right. Go home. Where did I park the car?
Oh, disgrazia. Watch out, eh?
Here. Cutting this asshole.
I'm no millionaire, but I'm not the type to care. 'Cause I've got pocket full.
Can I also park this in the garage?
It's my universe, even with an empty
switch. Nah, I'm not gonna switch. So this car is gonna be gone. That's not it. It's this way. Good night.